Let's take a look at the QQ plot. Here also, here you see there is something very wrong with this point. So that's the cause of all evil. This is why it's not normally distributed. So what is this point? It seems like we have an enormous outlier here. So I'm going back to the original data. You can go here for analyze. And there is something here in column analysis that is called identify outliers. So that allows you to find outliers in your data. So you click OK. You go for the route method. That's the best method of them all. You go for the default here. And then you do OK. And that will tell you here, this results table will tell you here in this column, I found an outlier. So when I go back now to my original table, this is the outlier that he found. How do I know? Because here he says it's the 12th value, it has value 8. And you can go to clean data, and there he has removed it. He removed the outlier for you.